later became the governor of Maine and president of Bodine College, too. Monument to the Air.
20th Maine. See where Chamberlain's men had the high ground. Came charging down with their bayonets. After they ran out of ammunition. Pretty dramatic stuff.
This is the 20th Maine.